perfect setup. We have our circle drill. You're gonna start on your belly. You're gonna pop up as fast as you can and sprint around the cone. You could also do this on the inside. Ideally, I want you guys staying low and having the weight on the inside of your body in the way that you're about to turn. Once you reach that end cone, you can either pull up if you want or just sprint for a few yards after.